Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy, HiJRT.com, and this is your HiJRT workout of the day. This workout is simply called Manmaker because that's the only movement, except for the jump rope, that we're gonna be doing in the workout today, and I'll go over the Manmaker in a second. Basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 2 minutes straight of jump rope. That could be single jumps, it could be run in place, or if you wanna intensify this work, you can go ahead and do double unders. That's when the rope is passing underneath your feet twice for every jump. But you're gonna jump rope for 2 minutes straight. As soon as that's complete, we're gonna move on, and we're gonna do 2 minutes straight of Manmaker. So you're gonna need a set of dumbbells for this. After those 2 minutes of Manmakers is up, you're then gonna go ahead and rest for 1 minute. After your rest is up, you're gonna go back up to the top and you're gonna repeat this for a total of 4 rounds. So that's the HiJRT workout of the day. Let's go over all the moves. All right guys, so today's workout is called the Manmaker because that's the only movement we're gonna be doing except for the jump rope, but it does begin with the jump rope. So what we're gonna end up doing is we're gonna be doing 2 minutes straight of jump rope to start this workout out. So what you wanna do is maintain proper form with the jump rope. What that means, have your feet close together, toes are in a line. You're gonna be up on the balls of your feet while you jump, keeping those heels off the ground. Slight bend in your knees. When you initiate the rotation of that rope, you wanna have your hands right around mid-access level of your body, so right around hip level, and you're rotating that rope just with your wrists, keeping those elbows in close to your sides, jumping just high enough off the ground to clear that rope. So you can do your basic single jumps, or you can actually do a run in place where you're gonna be alternating feet back and forth, alternating from the right to the left foot. You can run in place, you can actually generate quite a lot of speed with that movement. Or if you want to intensify the workout even more, you can go ahead and do double unders. That's when the rope is passing underneath your feet twice for every jump. Either way, you're gonna end up doing jump rope for 2 minutes straight. Once that 2 minutes is up, we're gonna move on to the Manmaker. So what you're gonna need is a pair of dumbbells. Set your jump ropes down behind you, stage it in an arc position around your body so it's easily accessible when you come back into that, and you're gonna go ahead and grab a pair of dumbbells. Now the Manmaker is a series of different movements that you do all together to complete one rep. So I'll just move my jump rope back a little bit here. What it starts off with these two dumbbells, you're gonna go down, you're gonna do a push-up. Then you're gonna row on each side. And then you're gonna bring your legs in, you're gonna clean those dumbbells up in front of your chest, and then you're gonna press them up overhead. So it starts off down here on the ground in a flat plank position, having those two dumbbells together, palms facing each other. What you wanna do is in that plank position, you're gonna do a push-up, and you're gonna push up out of that. You're gonna have to have your feet a little bit wide on this because you're gonna go into a row. So you're gonna row with one side, and then you're gonna row with the other side. Try not to have a lot of rotation in the hips here. Try to keep your hips as straight as possible. Once you've done that row, you're gonna bring your legs in. You're gonna clean those dumbbells up in front of your chest. Now that they're here, now you're gonna press them up overhead, and then you're gonna bring them back down, all the way back down. Kick those legs back out. Now you're gonna do your push-up. You're gonna row, row, bring those legs in, clean them up, press. That's one rep. So you're gonna all the way back down again, do another push-up, row, row, bring those legs in, clean it up, press, bring it back down, and then set those down on the ground. So you're gonna continue doing those Manmakers for 2 minutes straight. Once that 2 minutes is up, you're gonna go ahead and then rest for 1 minute. Once that rest is up, that completes one round. What you're gonna end up doing is going back up to the top with that jump rope again for 2 minutes straight of that, and then 2 minutes more straight of those Manmaker moves, and you're gonna complete that 4 different rounds. So hey guys, that's the workout of the day today. Hope you enjoyed this workout. If you did, please give me a thumbs up down below. Also, I wanna know how well you did, so post your results down in the bottom. Let me know how many Manmakers that you were able to get in each round, and then how many for the total workout of all 4 rounds. Hey, if there's also a workout out there you want me to do for you, make sure you post it down below in the comments. I'll do my best to bring it to you. Also, make sure you check out HiJRT.com for even more full jump rope training workouts and trainer tips. Thanks a lot, guys. I will see you in the next workout.